So why don't you guys tell us a little bit about the show?
Okay, the show is Steel Magnolias. It's a show about six Southern women, and they're all very real characters. I picked the show mainly because it's really touching to me. My mom loves the show, so does my grandmother and my sister. So this is one of the big reasons why I picked it. It's all about how they deal with life and grief, and how individually they're fragile and magnolias, Southern Belles. But together, they're strong.
Yeah, it's a tearjerker, but you'll still laugh tons of the time in the show. Would you say it's a dramatic comedy? Because that's kind of, I want to say it. It starts funny, but there are definitely some parts that are really realistic, along with the storyline of the diabetes. And what's special about this show that kind of is different than other NRT shows is 10% of the profits from the donations given to our to No Refund Theater this weekend. 10% of that will be going to the American Diabetes Society. So that's something that's really interesting and specific for this NRT show this week. And something that I want people to know about the show is that there's kind of a moment where you need to use your imagination with the set.
Those are the scenes. There's actually three of them. They actually take place outside of the beauty shop. That's the opening, towards the end, and then there's also one in the middle. There will be a change in lighting, there will also be a cloth draped over the set to try to give the audience an idea that we're outside of the beauty shop, but the setting itself will actually be up to the audience's imagination.
We figure we're at Penn State, we've got an educated audience, they can use their head. Talk about your character and what has been fun or different about playing this particular character. We'll start with Ashton.
Okay, I'm playing Shelby. For those of you who have only ever seen the movie, that's Julia Roberts. The most interesting thing about playing this character is that she's so opposite of who I am. I mean, like, these guys can be dressed in pink, wearing pink nail polish. And it's such a different personality and a different kind of character than anyone I've ever really had to embrace before. It's been fun and it's been a challenge, so I really enjoyed it because, you know, I don't ever really ever want to be girly, but if I did, this would be a perfect outlet for it.
And the other Ashton class, Clairee, your very own female.
I play Clairee, and I look at Clairee as kind of an extension of myself. I don't think she's that much different than I am. I use her as an excuse to be a little more strange than usual because I know people can't look at me weird.
Of course we can.
I think my favorite thing are my costumes. Anytime that I have the excuse to be a strange old woman, I will take it and run with it. So that's been my favorite one.
Premonition of the future, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And Kelly Arbogast.
Hi, I play Shelby. I play Ouiser. And I was typecast. I'm not acting. You guys annoy me. I don't like you. Just kidding. I'm having a lot of fun with the cast. We had all summer to memorize lines, so we kind of got to know the cast a little bit in that process. And so we're all excited to come back and start working on it, and it's really exciting that it's finally here.
Well, that sounds fantastic, so I hope everybody can come out and see Steel Magnolias this weekend, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Where at, guys?
111 Forum.